Hello, hello, hello.
We are at River Ridge Campground near Mount Olivet, Kentucky, our first time in Kentucky. And this is a relatively new campground.
Yeah, it's the first season, actually.
They opened.
Really nice guys who from Michigan, but they lived most recently in Arizona, came back here to Kentucky to find an ideal little campground that they are revamping.
So they just bought this campground. It's really nice. It's kind of tiered, and it is on the ridge of the river. And they don't have a pool built yet, so what they did is they got these metal, I guess, what are they, feeding troughs?
They're cattle
feeding
livestock
troughs.
Feeding troughs. They fill with water.
They fill with water, and they have a whole pool filtration system, and they're two little, I guess you could call them Kentucky hot tubs. But right now...
Cool tubs, actually. But the river's calling us.
The river's calling us now.
This campground is right along the river, hence River
Ridge
Campground. And we're taking a couple of kayaks down the river now. Two and a half hours to some little town, and we're supposed to see the landing and call it when we get there.
And they're going to pick us up. So we'll see what it's like to continue our travels on the river.
If this is our last video message, we love you all.
I think we'll make it. Well, we made it down the river. We're just pulling the kayaks out.
Hey.
James, how was it?
Oh, it was really fun. I a little bit capsized, but it was kind of fun.
The last little part had some rapids, but it was a pretty calm.
Mild as can be.
Pretty calm ride. Now we got to get back to camp.